very Asian. Maybe it's just to fit with the theme this year.
Huzzah!